Hello, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I will show you how to install WinSCP on your Windows to transfer file between your local PC to remote PC. So to start, click on Google Chrome and type download WinSCP to go to their website to download their setup. This is their website. Then you click download WinSCP to download the setup to install on your computer to transfer file from your local host to the remote PC or remote computer. So you have already downloaded WinSCP. So you need to go to download folder on our computer. So click on download folder, then click on WinSCP setup to install WinSCP on your Windows PC. After that, you click install for all users, then you click yes, then you accept the license agreement. Then you click next. Next. Then click install to install WinSCP on your Windows. So after installing on your Windows machine, you can use WinSCP to transfer file from your local machine. You can also click on WinSCP icon on your desktop. When the pop-up appear, you type host PC IP. Then you give authentication file to authenticate WinSCP to log onto your remote PC to transfer far from your local host to the remote PC. Now I've connected to my remote PC, so now I can transfer far from my local PC to a remote PC. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to see updates. Thank you.